This is a standard Albion press built in 1853 in London, and very basically to operate, this is a tin pan which you open up. Your forms sit in here. What you would do is you would then ink the text like this. Then you lay paper on top of it. The tin pan comes down then, presses the paper onto the ink, wind it in to the press. Then to get your imprint, you pull this across, so it's actually pressing down on it. Release it, wind it back out again. Step and take the paper off, which hopefully is a clean print. Ink it again, put another piece of paper on, and do the same process all over again.